So, I want to show all the endings. So, we're going to start off with the normal ending. Let's go into Valkyrie Hall and show it off. So, go here to talk to all the leaders of the city-state. We've been waiting for you, Lord Ryu. Congratulations, Lord Ryu. Now we can finally begin to rebuild after this long and terrible war. Well, at least now there's one less enemy threatening city-state soil. But we don't have any true peace in these lands. Lord Ryu, there's something we wish to ask of you. Lord Ryu, there's still harmonia to the north of here, so we can't completely relax. Ooh, harmonia. That's a juggernaut if I ever heard one, and probably the biggest nation in the entire world is Suikoden. Also the most militant one. But we really haven't seen much of them up until this point in both of these games. Either way, furthermore, there's no trust between us. The Duke of Light was able to divide the city-state. We need a single, unified country, one that can stand together against its enemies. Lord Ryu, we want you to create a new country here. A Ryu country, very clever name you got there. And we want you to lead it. This matter was voted on and approved by 2 from 3 houses of parliament. If it means a stronger nation able to defend itself, we have no objections either. The Knightdom of Matilda is no more, but we will follow your orders in this manner, Lord Ryu. I feel the same way as Mikletov. Ditto! Most of the strength of Muse was stolen by Luke of Light, but we still haven't lost our pride as a son of the state. As acting mayor of Muse, I also tend to follow the will of Lord Ryu. You finally turned your attitude around. Well, you have a choice to make, and for the normal ending, as we're on that path right now, I'm going to say, I understand. Lord Ryu, we thank you. We are here to announce the birth of Dunn Country. May it bring peace and prosperity to this land forever. I swear to I should not be giving speeches here with my terrible speaking skills. We swear to serve Lord Ryu with pride and fidelity. So, now we've taken on the role of, I guess, emperor, king, president, the one in head command of all the city-states. And, well, the city-state has been dissolved into one unified nation. Dunnan Country, I guess. Or Ryu Country, if you're going by Teresa's name. Either way, I guess we'll just let this play out. We get to see scenes involving everyone who's helped us along our way. I'll let you listen to this kick-ass music as things wrap up here. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
And with everyone's fates revealed at the end of the war, two people, two most important people in this war, still have one last conflict yet to resolve between themselves. Next time, we return to where it all began, and ending everything once and for all.